beautiful people, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're doing an IKEA haul. I know normally I do fashion videos, but being in, I mean, obviously I live in Sweden, so we don't have lockdown, but self-isolating, I have been spending a lot of time at home and realized that I need some changes. Yeah, I think we've all like taken up just little home projects that needs to be done or that we've postponed for like a long time. So I'd say I have three different places in my house where I want to improve. So it's underneath my staircase. I just have an awkward space. So yeah, I'm gonna fix that now. It would be utilized better because right now it's like, I don't know, I don't use it the best way. So yeah. Then it's the office. The office is a mess. I can't sit in there because we only have one person desk. So we're gonna need a proper desk with space for two people. Like the whole office needs redoing. It's an absolute mess. And then it's the kitchen. So it's now time to tackle the kitchen. And I'm gonna be doing like a kitchen organization video because I love watching those actually. And especially now in lockdown, I've been watching loads of like DIY IKEA furniture thing. And yeah, do this and do that. So get your teas, get comfy, and get ready for a lovely IKEA haul. Starting off with this one. I think this is something, sorry, IKEA 365 Plus is the name of it. And I think you recognize this one. I feel like everyone has got one of these in their cupboards. I just don't. Listen to me. I thought these were the ugliest thing in the world. I'm gonna be honest. Like, I just, that, this just never appealed to me. But now actually living in my own house, realizing how annoying it is when somebody puts an empty cereal packet back when it's supposed to go in the recycling bin. So yeah, this just makes it more handier. So I'm gonna put our cereal in this one. And this was 39 Swedish kronor. So I'm guessing it's £2.80 or £3, but I don't know. But it's like, yeah, you can look it up. So this I'm gonna organize the kitchen with. So excited for that one. Thinking maybe I'm gonna get a second one later on. If, I mean, we don't eat that much cereal, but you know, if I wanna have two different types of cereal, I don't want, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna get another one. I'm gonna get another one. Okay, then I picked up a pack of three of, I don't know the English word for this, but it's to put hot things on it, like frying pans and pots and stuff. So yeah, we had three. Leo broke one of them. So yeah, I just thought I'd pick up another three. They're super, super cheap. They are 20 kronas, so that's like, I don't know, £1.50 or something like that. I do think you have different prices in, like, obviously different parts of the world because there's, like, different tax and all that. But yeah, it's IKEA, so you can easily look it up. Next up, if you've, like, if you've watched my videos before or you're just very, like, vigilant, I don't know, you may have noticed me talking about the heating. So we turned the heating off and now it's been off and it's been a little bit more cold, but it's great because we, I don't know why it's great, but yeah, it is. So I picked up a candle, and actually I picked up two candles, but one of them is downstairs and I burnt it already. But it's just one of their basic white ones. This is a light blue color. I am gonna be honest with you, I did not pick up this one because it was good looking. I picked it up because it was an offer and it was cheaper and it is not very attractive. I mean, maybe you could do something with it, but I don't know, I'm not such a fan of colored candles, but you know, if it's an offer and it's like half price, why not? So I'm gonna be snuggling up in the sofa, lighting some candles, like getting my cup of tea and getting cozy with it. Okay, just realizing I can't korken. Maybe that is it. Okay, yeah. I don't know the name of this, but I'm gonna obviously organize my kitchen with this one. I already own one of these, so I got another one and I think I'm gonna use one of them for muesli and the other one for flour, I think. Maybe I should get one for sugar as well. I believe these are 29 Swedish kronas, so that's about £2.50. Really, really affordable, very cheap. I'm so excited for you guys to see the kitchen. Actually, I'm not as excited to show it to you as I am to like really, really organize it and have like a good, oh, I'm so excited about that. Right, so this is another one of the IKEA 365 series, and it has a lid. I think this is actually, like, I think you can use this as storing of food leftovers, like soup or something like that. But I'm gonna use it to organize my kitchen cabinets. I haven't decided yet what. So, question is, like, do I put this one? Like, where do I put the flour? Do I put the flour in here or the sugar in here? Or the opposite? So, like, flour and then sugar. I don't know. I need to decide that. Either way, I think in total this was like £7 or £6. So, I mean, yeah, to be IKEA, not the cheapest. But I did pick the more expensive lid because this is bamboo. And first, I just like the look of it. But secondly, it's supposed to be better for the environment, so I just thought that was good. Okay, so the next thing, I can't like pick it up and show you like this, so I'm just gonna put a picture on it. Like I said, I have three projects going on around the house at the minute. One of them is underneath the staircase. I'm gonna put wardrobes, and I already have wardrobe called Pax Wardrobes, which is basically the one I think everyone has, but they also do a series called Platza, which is built-in wardrobes, kind of, but it's more like adjustable. So, either way, you can, they're compatible with each other, so you can like design them and put them in whatever way suits you better. So, yeah, it's perfect for like underneath the staircase and awkward spaces like that. So I picked up this one, and I'm gonna continue. Like, I'm gonna pick up another one, and I'm gonna order a smaller one to go right next to it. I haven't decided yet exactly what it's gonna look like on the inside, but I do have the clothing rack. So yeah, I am actually also gonna bring up a few items that I got from Flying Tiger Copenhagen or TKR. I've got two bits in there, and one of them is this glass jar. So one of these small glass jars with a cork lid is 30 Swedish kronor, so that's about £2.50. This is a little bit smaller one, so I'm thinking, I don't know what I was thinking. I think I was thinking sugar when I was, I have no idea. I don't know what to put in these jars and like containers yet, but I just thought it looked very pretty, and I thought it looked very, very good along with this bamboo lid. So I don't know, I think it's all going to tie up very well and hopefully make my kitchen cabinets look a lot more organized and good looking. So yeah, that's that. Then I also picked up this basket, and that was 40 Swedish kronor, so that's about £3.50 or something like that. Not yet decided yet if, I mean, I think I'm gonna keep in the kitchen. Actually, what I thought that I could do with this one is either I'm gonna like get more of these and put pasta in it, like different types of pastas, or I am going to put pasta containers in here, or I'm gonna put bread in here. Actually, I was thinking about putting hard bread in here, and I think, or maybe spices, like you know, I'm not decided yet, but something is gonna make my kitchen look better. Now the last item is actually a dollar store item that I've got. It weighs for 40 Swedish kronos. It has got a wooden lid, I believe, and this is a pasta jar. I'm gonna put the spaghetti in here. I'm thinking maybe to get another one of this, and yeah, it will probably be better to have one pasta and then the other one like spirale or something else that we have and that we use often. All right guys, so that was it for my little quick IKEA haul. Please subscribe and stick around. My name is Josefine. I post fashion, lifestyle and interior content here on YouTube. So hit the like button if you did enjoy this video. Make sure that I will make more. And other than that, stay safe, take care of one another, and I love you guys so, so much. Have a lovely evening. Bye!